Welcome to another lesson contained within the PeopleSoft Journal Entry Training module. In this lesson, learn how to personalize the Journal Lines page. For ease of data entry and referencing, it is recommended users personalize the Lines page so that required fields are displayed in a meaningful order from left to right. Fields that are not required can be hidden. Users only have to perform this setup once, ideally prior to processing your first journal entry. To begin, log in to Finance PeopleSoft. When the Finance PeopleSoft employee portal screen opens, click Main Menu, General Ledger, Journals, Journal Entry, Create Update Journal Entries. Click the Add button. Click the Lines tab. Select the Personalize hyperlink in the Lines section of the page. The Personalize column and sort order screen will open. Use the up and down arrow keys to select and position each required field in the order you wish for them to appear when entering data. Recommended fields in the order of the fields are Fund, Department, Account, Program, Class, Project, Amount, and Journal Line Description. Notice a field at the bottom of the screen called Open Item Key, currently hidden. The Open Item Key is a field used in the Accounts Receivable Journal Entry process. Whether you currently use this field or not, it's a good idea to have it in place at the end of the line section should the field be required in the future. To move this field to just below the journal line description, use the up arrow key and gradually move the field until it's positioned and located just below the journal line description. To unhide the field, remove the check mark from the hidden checkbox. Scroll to the bottom of the page, click the OK button. The Lines page will open. Review the results in the newly created Lines section. This concludes our tutorial. To view this lesson in an alternative format or to review additional lessons in this series, visit the online learning catalog located on the Financial Services training page.